Hello everyone, today I'm going to do a video on unboxing Freestyle Libre, the 14-day continuous glucose monitoring system. I'm going to show you how to put the sensor on and how to monitor your glucose as well as how to take it off. Let's start off by looking into what the box has.
Before we get started, please consider supporting us by subscribing to our channel and don't forget to turn on that bell notification. This is the Freestyle Libre 14-day system. This is what the box looks like. This box contains the sensor applicator, the sensor pack, and two alcohol wipes and the product insert. So let's open the box. As you can see, in the box, we have the product label. This is the applicator, and this is the actual sensor. Also, you have two cotton swabs that will be used. I'll show you how to put them on as well. And then this is the sensor itself. So for this sensor, I will open it. And here is the applicator that needs to be twisted anti-clockwise. And as you can see, there is a sensor inside. This is the sensor. And you'll see there is a groove right here. So it can go only in one direction. And this is the groove. So you have to align this groove right here, like this. And then you press it hard until it clicks, like this. So once you hear it click, you know that the sensor is attached. As you can see right here, the sensor is now attached and it is ready to be inserted. All right, now let's go over how to put this on.
In the box, you had these alcohol swabs. So first of all, this is the most important thing to remember, the placement of the sensor. I've been using this sensor for about 6 months now, and I can tell you the first couple of months I used to put it right here. And this is not the right position. If you put it on here, one time I had issue with a lot of blood coming out, and also when I used to sit and my hand would touch the sofa or while sleeping at night, it would hurt. So remember, this is not the right position. The right position to put this on is put your arm, whichever arm you want to put it on, whether it is the left one or the right one. In this case, I'm going to be putting it on my left arm. So put your left arm, left hand on your shoulder, and then reach towards where your sleeves end. This is precisely where you need to put it on. When you put the sensor on in here, you will find that it does not hurt or it does not bother you, and I've never had any issues right here. There are also instructions in the manual, but again, this is the most important part. Make sure you put the sensor right here. All right, so let's get started. I'm going to wipe off the space with the alcohol swab, and this is how I do it, so that I know exactly where I'm going to place the sensor. Now that the surface is clean, you remember we put this sensor on, take it out. Again, put your left hand on your shoulder, reach around where your sleeve ends, and press. That's it. It's that simple. As you can see, the sensor is firmly placed on your arm. Okay.
Now that the sensor is placed firmly on your arm, let's go over to your smartphone. I'm using an iPhone in this example. Go to App Store and type in Freestyle Libre. And then you'll see this app. Download the Freestyle Libre app, and once downloaded, you would be ready to scan your sensor. When you open the app for the first time, it will ask you if you want to scan a new sensor. Go ahead and click scan new sensor, and then you will see this image. Bring the cell phone close to the sensor as shown in the picture, and it will scan your sensor. Because you just put this sensor, sensor takes about 60 minutes to be activated and start reading your blood sugar. So the very first message is going to look like this. So after 60 minutes, this is what your app screen could look like. A quick tip, if you have been using this sensor for a while and this is your second, third, or any subsequent number of sensor, remember to scan your old sensor before you put the new one on, because it's going to lose the data on that old sensor. As you can see in this graph, there is a gap, it lost that data. And so I would encourage you to scan it before you put the new one on. Now let's go over some basics of the app. I'll do a detailed review of the app in a separate video. As you can see, up top, you'll see your current glucose reading. Right next to it, you'll also see a trending arrow. Arrow upwards shows that your sugar has been trending up or going down, or it's been stable. You'll see your history down below in a graphical format. It would be up to 6 to 8 hours of history. And down to the bottom, there is a section where you can take notes. You can take notes whether you just ate, or you have just taken insulin, or you have just exercised, so that you can see the impact of that on your blood sugar level. Also in the app, you'll see your glucose profile. You can share your reports with your physician or any care provider, and the data will be stored in this app for 90 days. You can also download this data onto your MacBook or laptop.
So now I'm going to show you how to take the monitor off after 14 days of use. So right here is my monitor, as you can see, and taking it off is simple. All you do is gently pull away from your arm, and that's it. That's how simple it is to take the monitor off.